replacement. תודה. So this is what they call so smart houses, right?
Yeah.
But everything is pre-wired for, let's say, internet, phones.
Yeah.
I was wondering what the colors are.
Yeah, must be his bathroom.
One thing that people say that it's hard to get used to is the size of the rooms here.
Typical, yeah. Another kid's bedroom.
That's what usual people do, they dwell in their own key. So this place has, I'm assuming, central area. It does. It's very windy, but thanks. So that's the new yeshiva, right?
Yeah. It's the same yeshiva, but they're building a new building.
Extension, okay.
Yeah. And that's the basketball court that's shared by the yeshiva and the Beit Sefer Yisrael. Mm-hmm. That's a lot for sale. I think this one is still for sale. Marcy actually told me that they were taking it, but there are a few lots on the block.